Hello and welcome to How to Login. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you how you can unsend messages which you had sent previously in Line Messenger. So let's go ahead and start the video. Open the Line Messenger app on your phone. After do so, you can go to chats and you can click on any message you want. So go ahead and tap on this chat and I'm going to teach you how you can unsend a message. So let's suppose I send something which I shouldn't have sent on this group. Now if you want to unsend it, you can just go ahead and tap on it and you can see the unsend option. Go ahead and tap on unsend and you can see this message may not be removed from some users' chat depending on what line version they're using. So it will be unsent in most of the cases, but it might not be unsent in some devices if they have not updated the app or something like this. So it's quite easy and it will be helpful because sometimes you tend to share something which you don't want with this group or a person. And if you want to unsend it, just go ahead and tap on it, click on unsend, click unsend once again, and there you go. You can see the notification will be shown that you have unsent a message clearly to other devices as well. I hope this video was helpful for you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care, and make sure you enjoy.